Hi, CHS. It's Tuesday, April 26, 2016. I'm Connor.
And I'm Ryan.
These are your afternoon announcements.
Prom tickets. Attention seniors, prom tickets are on sale this week only during all lunches in the ticket booth. The cost is $60 per ticket. You must have a signed waiver form in order to purchase a ticket. See Mrs. Moore or Mrs. Sherram with any questions.
3-on-3 basketball tournament. Attention students, CHS will host its first annual 3v3 basketball tournament on Saturday, May 21st at 10 a.m. Players of all skill levels are welcome and are encouraged to participate. There will be no co-ed teams, as there will be boys and a girls bracket. All proceeds will go to the Mental Health Awareness Charity. Sign-up packets are available outside of Mrs. Quayle's room, A235, and are due May 6th.
Spring play ticket sales. The CHS Drama Club is pleased to announce the tickets are now on sale for the spring comedy, The Curious Savage. The show dates are Friday, April 29th and Saturday, April 30th. Tickets are $7 pre-sale and $9 at the door. Tickets may be purchased during school lunch hours. See you at the show.
Prom attire needed. Mrs. Allen and Mr. Donnelly are collecting gently used prom dresses and young men's suits, ties, and shoes. Please drop off your items to either room A101 or A103. Please no clothes at this time, just your gently used prom dresses and dressy young men's attire. We will be collecting until April 29th.
Girls Boys State. Campbell Richmond Unit Number 63, American Legion Auxiliary, is searching for female juniors in high school who may be interested in attending Girls State at Michigan State University from June 19th to 25th, 2016. Every year, the American Legion Auxiliary Girls State program teaches young women in their junior year of high school the function of government, a glimpse of life in the college dorm setting, leadership management, and communication skills. In the course of 7 days, they will also develop friendships that will last a lifetime. Boys interested in Boys State at Northwood University in Midland from June 19th to 25th, 2016, should contact Boys State Chairman Jerry Grzewinski. Both applications available in the counseling office.
Test out in August. Students who would like to attempt a test out of a class this August, test forms are now available in the CHS counseling office.
That's all for us. Have a great day, CHS.
Attention CHS seniors, we're glad to be here to let you know a little bit about Water Wars this year.
That's right. If you'd like to participate in this magnificent event that's coming up this Friday, there's a few things you must do in order to sign up. What's the first thing you can do, Cam?
Well, Jack, the first thing you gotta do is you gotta go to Miss Quayle's room, A235. Outside, there is a little bucket. You grab a half sheet out of that bucket. That's the first thing.
Yep, and fire up those number two pencils or pen color of your choice, because what you gotta do is write down your team name, creative if you like, your captain's phone number, the six participants in the war, and your rival team. Cam, what's a rival team?
Well, guys, a rival team is one of the teams that will be in your first group. It's not a bracket, it's not one-on-one, but that rival team will be guaranteed to be in your first group for the first round of the bracket-style thing.
That's right, but it's not necessarily a bracket, it's like a modified bracket. So you'll be facing about five or six, depending on how many teams you have in the tournament, about five or six other teams at the same time, and the top two or three from that will make it onto the next round, where they'll face about five or six more teams. So don't you worry, it's not one-on-one.
So, after you fill that form out, after you got it all finalized with that very creative name and that rival team and all those team members and that captain's phone number, you turn it in to Miss Quayle's room during all lunch periods to Jack or I. Again, A235, Miss Quayle's room, all lunch periods.
And what about that cash prize? How's that gonna work?
Well, Jack, the cash prize comes from the $1 participation fee each of you pay. All of that money together becomes the cash prize for the winning team.
That's right, folks. So strap in, grab your super soakers or water balloons or whatever you want to eliminate your enemies, and come on down to the CHS Water Wars that will start this Friday at 3 p.m.
In case you missed it in all the tweets, the deadline to turn your forms in is today, Tuesday, April 26th. If you miss that deadline, you will not be able to participate in the official Water Wars tournament.
States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.